Hi cuties, how are you guys doing?
Okay, I'm doing very well. I hope you guys are doing awesome too. Aren't you? If you are or you aren't, I need to know. And for that, you must comment below. Please let me know how are you guys doing and how are you liking the stories. So for today, I've come up with another stories. It's for all the age groups. Not just for little ones, but for slightly elder age group as well. So today I'm gonna read out this particular story. That's Hanuman Grabs the Sun. So this book has a lot of stories in it. I will quickly show you which all stories this one has. So I'm gonna read out the most famous story about God Hanuman. And it's called Hanuman Grabs the Sun. So let's begin. To start with, let me give you a little introduction about Lord Hanuman. So Lord Hanuman is popularly known as the Monkey God. He is the son of celestial fairy Anjana and Lord of Wind, Lord Vayu. Lord Hanuman is considered to be very strong and very intelligent. Also, he makes sure that he protects us humans, and whenever we are scared, we can chant his name, Jai Hanuman, Jai Hanuman, and we will not be scared anymore. Isn't that a great thing? It is. Try it out. It'll really work, okay? So let's start reading the book, the story, Hanuman Grabs the Sun. Little Hanuman was taking a walk with his mother, Anjana. It was a very bright sunny day. Hanuman looked up at the sky and he saw the shining bright sun. Whoosh! Mistaking it to be a fruit, Hanuman flew towards the sun. Little Hanuman thought that the sun was a delicious fruit, you see. Swap! Little Hanuman grabbed the sun with his tiny hands. You! Let me go! Yelped the sun. This is not a fruit. It's a ball, little Hanuman squealed. Bounce, bounce, bounce. He started bouncing the ball, the sun like a ball. Ow, ow, the sun cried in pain. Anjana said, Hanuman, let go of the sun. It has become very dark down here. Yes, it had. After all, we all know that the sun provides light to the entire world. Wee, this is so much fun! Hanuman continued to play with the sun like a ball. Let me go, wailed the sun. Indra, the god of thunder and lightning, he tried to stop Hanuman. He said, stop it! But Hanuman still did not let go of the sun. This made Lord Indra very angry. He said, leave the sun alone. Oh dear, little Hanuman refused to listen. Indra then finally picked up a lightning bolt from his bolt pack and hit little Hanuman with it. Whirl, the bolt goes. The bolt hit Hanuman. Little Hanuman fainted and he fell down on the soft grassy ground. It hurt him so bad. Anjana gathered her son and screamed, wake up Hanuman, wake up! But little Hanuman did not wake up. Hearing her screams, Hanuman's father, Lord Vayu, or the wind god, he arrived. Wake up Hanuman, wake up, begged Lord Vayu. Little Hanuman did not wake up. Lord Vayu was so angry that he shouted, there will be no air in this world anymore. With a deep breath, he pulled away all the air from the atmosphere. And everybody could not breathe and they started choking and coughing. Nobody could breathe. Lord Vayu was the god of air and wind after all. Indra realized his fault and he quickly came to apologize to Lord Vayu. I am very sorry I hurt your son. Please forgive me. I will bring Hanuman back to life. Indra bowed low in front of Hanuman's father, Lord Vayu. Lord Vayu finally decided to forgive Lord Indra. Instantly, Hanuman opened his eyes and he stood up. Seeing him awake, everyone rejoiced. So, what does it say at the end? Can you guys guess? So, I feel a slight moral of the story here is it's good to apologize and say sorry. If you know you've done a mistake, you can simply go over and say, I'm really sorry for doing that. Please forgive me. And the other person will quickly forgive and you will all be happy again. Am I right? Give me a thumbs up if I'm right and if you agree saying sorry is a good thing. So, say sorry and get things sorted. So, now you know saying sorry is a very good thing. And now you know the little story of Hanuman. Hanuman was also a very naughty child. So if you like this story, do share it across with your friends and ask your mummy to show it to you again whenever you want to listen to it again. Is that alright? See you guys. Stay tuned. Keep watching my channel. Bye-bye.